Show is the first show of Milan Fashion Week.
I love beginning Italy with the Gucci show. Gucci is of course such an important part of the heritage of Italy.
I love classic Gucci style because to be stylish you always have to have like a very well-cut dress or jacket, and then you add your crazy accessories.
Gucci's music, the show was the bit, and definitely wanted some kind of rock touch and also very filmic.
目前今天下午刚刚飞听了Dolce & Gabbana。 然后对，Dolce
& Gabbana show was a lot of fun and always upbeat and makes you have a smile on your face, so that's a good thing for fashion to do.
La collezione l'ispirazione è lo stile e il concetto della Bauhaus, funzionale, elegante.
其实我注意到的 Max Mara 是，其实他全是球鞋 City Sport Chic。
然后今天的 Prada 秀场，可能就是大家可以看到我的头发跟我的妆容。Fashion
is emotion, and that was a very, very emotional show.
I mean, I love the sort of a little bit of a 40s sophistication. You had a Bottega, you had a Prada. Very, I think the return of the lady, really.
Veneta, that was very sophisticated, very art-inspired, great clothes, but also great ideas.
Very, very classy, very chic woman, very precise. I love the way it looks, like all black, and also that yellow dress was amazing.
Hello, Modern TV.
Okay. I love you.
We
have fur in our hair, fur throughout the entire collection, on the shoes and in the bag.
I'm sure that you'll love it.
Hello,
Modern TV. 我是游天意，我们现在在 Marni 的后台，刚刚结束这场秀。
It's Marni, total look Marni. I love the way they use fur, I love shape.
Marni is a house that has been doing fur for a long time. Didn't try too much with a silhouette, which sometimes happens at Marni, so it wasn't too complicated, which I loved. I thought it was a great show.
This is Etor. Hi, Modern TV.
There's a lot in prints going on. Futuristic animal prints. Customizing and personalizing the prints as you would be living in a digital era.
The fantastic designers of D-Squared is very much, they wanted the girls to feel very kind of fresh, very glossy, a little bit of a kind of play on the masculine, feminine thing that's going on in the collection.
You know, so far so good.
Bye-bye.